India is all set for the biggest vaccination drive against COVID-19 after the emergency use of Covishield and Covaxin has been approved. But the vaccine will be available only upon registration, as there is no provision for on-the-spot registration yet. So how can you register for COVID-19 vaccine? Step 1. Download Covin app. The COVID-19 vaccine will only be available to those who have pre-registered on the Covin website or app. So firstly, you need to download Covin on your smartphones from your app store, or you can go directly to www.covin.gov.in. Covin or COVID-19 Vaccine Intelligence Network is an upgraded version of the Electronic Vaccine Intelligence Network used by the Health Ministry to track the vaccination drive. Step 2 is signing up. Here you will be required to upload your documents for self-registration, including election ID, Aadhaar card, driving license, passport and pension document, etc. Step 3. Authentication. In case you choose to provide Aadhaar as photo ID, the Covin system will perform an Aadhaar authentication. You can select from a range of authentication methods like biometric, OTP authentication or demographic authentication. This is important as the same verification process is required at the time of vaccination as well. Step 4 is applying for the vaccination. You will find 5 modules in the app, namely Administrator Module, Registration Module, Vaccination Module, Beneficiary Acknowledgement Module and Report Module. Select the Registration Module and request for the vaccination with the necessary details. Step 5 will be, after your request has been processed, you will receive your date, place and time of vaccination on your registered mobile number. Starting with healthcare and other frontline workers, the vaccine will be available to those above 50 years of age, people who are suffering from multiple diseases, and finally the remaining population. Covin app will be shortly available for free on your app store. So register and verify yourself using the apps as you wait for your turn for the vaccination process to avoid any complication or delays later.